that, guys, this is the continuous of that part. Or maybe this is the next part. Let's just continue it directly. So maybe I am already on this house. So yeah, let's let. But now, yeah, let's just let the secret.
But he's a doctor.
Okay.
Damn, that must have hurt. Whatever it was, it got you good. This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off.
No!
I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
No,
it won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would. Saving her life.
Then what?
She's going to send eyes. I don't know what can I do with this.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Okay. This is just a dog. What the
shit?
Sarah, what I say? Stay inside.
Oh. Oh my god.
I don't mean to be any trouble. Just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go.
Yeah.
You'll never see me again. I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
Somewhere.
To find help somewhere else if I can.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
Yeah, it's like a dog bite. And I hope that the dog don't have any.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever's set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
Oh my god.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
Girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
Sorry for the lagging, guys.
I'm sorry. That's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
Okay.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see her. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
I will kill you.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Okay, let's go inside the shed.
Why are we doing this? Fucking dumb. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Be fine. Okay. Let's look for more things. Why can't I tap that?
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Okay. Okay, we can't do anything with that. They are looking for a kit, so that maybe we'll just be the one who will fight. Okay, so we must get that. I don't know why. Oh no! I think that hurt so bad. Because Clown just shout. Yeah, hammer will work with that board so that we can get out. Okay. Okay, we are outside. Let's try to go on the house.
They have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
And there you go. We must go there. Oh no, zombies. Okay, let's just go there. Yeah. Needle, peroxide, and some badges. Okay.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me shit.
I need some air.
Okay. Maybe he can. Maybe he can understand us.
What the hell are you doing?
I need your help.
Me? No, I'm sorry, but I can't do nothing.
Please, I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
I'm sorry I bothered you.
You should be.
I don't have anyone who will help me.
Come on now, don't get upset. Don't get like that. I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious, you gotta go.
Please help. Please.
Don't cry.
I'm not gonna cry. I'm just tired.
You're not with Carver.
No.
And you didn't get bit by a dead person.
No. Just forget it. I'm sorry I asked. Really.
Good, then get out of here. I'm sorry about your damn arm. Try not to die.
Okay. Middle peroxides and branches, okay. Let's go there.
Of course.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, let's go there. I saw that. Good one. We have hammer. What the hell, man? Zombies. There's an easy one. Okay. Let's go there and there. Let's go there.
House meeting in 5 minutes. Bet. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.